Good to all of you, my dear friends. My name is Arnab Bhattacharjee and I am the head of required education. Today I am here back again for the IBPS CLERK strategy second part. As in our last part of the video, we have discussed questions on reasoning topics that they are going to ask, and we have discussed the strategy of IBPS CLERK, that what is the pattern and what are the questions they are going to ask. So today we will move forward with that and we will see that what are the questions they are going to ask in quantitative aptitude and in other sections. So let us see that what are the questions that they are going to ask in quantitative aptitude. Okay. So dear students, here we have our strategy and our topics which they are going to cover in quantitative aptitude. So what is the strategy that we should follow here? So remember dear students, as we can see the questions that they are going to ask in this is simplification of 15 questions. We can see that 15 questions is very good number of questions they are asking, and this very simple, very easy topic. So you should not miss simplifications each and every question. You should solve every question. Then coming to the number series, they are having 5 questions. That is again very, very simple questions. Then data interpretation, they are asking 5 questions. That is also very easy questions. And then miscellaneous 15 questions are there. So this is also very easy questions. But you don't need to practice everything. Do one thing. If you want the strategy to crack exam, then what you should do at first, prepare for simplification and number series and data interpretation of that also tabular graph. You don't need to panic much. You know, just do these things, these questions, and you will see that how much questions. 55, that means we have already attempted 25 questions, but I have told you, because we don't have much time, we don't have more time, we have only 30 minutes. So in 30 minutes, at least what I told you, that at least you should do 25 questions. Once you have completed, then start with this miscellaneous topics. So what are the things that you need to learn in simplification? In simplification, you need to learn cube root, square root, and percent. And obviously you need your multiplication and calculation parts. You should learn faster calculation, how to solve some numbers so that you can easily solve simplification. So at first, what is your homework, what is your assignment, is that you should practice cube root, square root, percent and multiplication. You can follow a video of mine, that is cube root. I have also posted video on cube root. You can see that how to find cube root of this numbers. Okay, and then number six, it is very crazy kind of questions. You can just go through the number six questions which has been asked earlier. You can see that the pattern will be the same which they are going to ask. So don't need to panic in number series. Just do those questions which have been asked in earlier exams. And then data interpretation, tabular graph. This again very easy question. You may have appeared in IBPS prelims in that question, in that topic also. They had the topic data interpretation. That was very easy. So same type of question, tabular graph, they will be asking data interpretation in mains also. Now coming to the miscellaneous. As you can see that if you are capable enough to solve all these questions, now you need to solve miscellaneous. So what are the questions that you need to solve in miscellaneous is, at first you should start preparing for percent, average, ratio, probability, mensuration, and problem on ages and partnership profit and loss, time at work, and time and distance. So these are the topics you need to prepare in miscellaneous topics. But you don't need to prepare every topic. Just do prepare percentage profit and loss, and do prepare mensuration also. This very small part, and some you can prepare probability, because they will be asking very easy question of probability, and also average and problem ages. Okay, these are topics which they are going to ask, very easy topic, and time and distance also. In time and distance, especially boats and stream or trains also, they may ask question on trains also. So you need to prepare very easy questions. You don't need to prepare very hard or very difficult type of questions. Just prepare easy questions. Just focus on your speed, that how fast you can calculate these questions. Okay. So this is what strategy on quantitative aptitude. Don't need to panic. Just follow what I am saying, and I am assuring you that you will easily crack IBPS CLERK mains. Okay. Now we will see next subject. So students, here we have our other subject, that is English language. As most of you are very much worried about English language, now they are asking different kinds of questions, and we have seen in IBPS PO mains, IBPS RRP PO mains, and now in IBPS CLERK mains, you all are waiting for an English subject. Don't need to panic, because in English language, especially in IBPS CLERK paper, they don't change the pattern. They will follow the same pattern only. So you need to work hard on the same pattern. Don't panic about that. Now see that what is the question they are going to ask. They will ask reading comprehension, that will be of 10 questions. But now dear students, remember that last year when they asked reading comprehension, in that reading comprehension they haven't asked 4 to 5 questions vocabulary. Actually they have asked only 2 questions on vocabulary. So you should be prepared for that, that you need to learn reading comprehension also. But again remember dear students, don't start with reading comprehension at first. At first, start with easy questions, that is, you can start with closeness, as they are asking 10 questions on closeness, and this is very, very easy part of English language. Then you can use, also start sentence improvement. This is also very easy part of 5 questions in this carry, and then you can come double figures, again very easy part, 5 questions. So here you have only how much marks? That is 5 questions, 10 questions, 5 questions, that is 20 questions you have already attempted. Now you can attempt sentence series. This will be very easy part. Don't worry about this, that only 5 questions, and in IBPS CLERK prelims they have asked 10 questions. You don't need to panic about that. They will be asking only 5 questions this time, and even if they are asking more questions, start preparing for sentence series. But don't need to panic. What you need to prepare is, you need to focus on some topics like verb, tense, preposition and adjective. At first prepare for these topics, and then start do other topics also. It is not like that only these topics are they are going to ask. They will ask any topic, but always focus on verb, tense, preposition and adjective. Okay. Now coming to the part that we have left, that's reading comprehension. They have 10 questions and in parallel they have 5 questions. Now you need to see that which one is easier. If you see that paradigms questions is based on a story, then you can solve paradigms. But if it is on economy based, then you should leave this question at first and start with reading comprehension. Okay, now in reading comprehension, you have to read the whole comprehension at first, read the passage, and then start solving question. Don't do this kind of things that at first you are reading the question and then after that you are learning the passage. Don't do this kind of things. At first, read the whole passage. It may take you 5 minutes, but when you will be solving the questions, you don't need to give time. You can easily solve 8 questions in 5 minutes. So, do what? Do at first read the whole reading comprehension passage and then start solving the questions. And you will get 2 questions on vocabulary, that is where that will be very easy, you can easily solve it. So by seeing this, how much questions we can see that we can easily attempting 5, 10, 5, 20, 25, 27, and then 8 questions from reading comprehension. So we have solved 35 questions, 30 minutes. So we can see that we are reaching very near to our milestone that we have taken is how many marks? This is 150 to 160. If you solve this near about 35 questions in this, that you are reaching very near to your milestone. Okay, so this is what our topics they are going to ask in IBPS CLERK prelims. So I will be back again in another video for the questions they are going to ask in IBPS CLERK mains on general awareness and computer awareness. Till then, what you have to do is that you have to like and share this page more and more, so that it may boost ourselves to bring more and more relevant videos, that you are liking our videos. You need these videos. If you see that you really liking our videos, please do share, so other people will be benefited, and also it will give us a boost to know that, okay, all of you are liking our videos and we will bring more and more videos to you. Okay, so till then, take care, study hard, and I wish all the very best for your future endeavors in your IBPS CLERK MAINS. Thank you.